Roads, students, and staff. Today is Tuesday, May 5th, and it is sunny outside.
I'm in the second grade, and I'm so excited to be delivering the morning announcements today.
You did a great job from yesterday's morning announcement.
Today we are celebrating a birthday. Happy birthday to Aaron B. from the fifth grade. Aaron B. is 11 years old. Have an awesome birthday.
Your appreciation week continues. It is that time of year that we celebrate our teachers who help us learn and grow.
My favorite McAfee Road school experience is that I like to go in the science lab with Ms. Alonsenko. What is your favorite McAfee Road school experience? You can still add to our survey.
Time for McAfee Road kid tip number 7.
Did you know that May 5th is also known as Cinco de Mayo?
On this day, we remember that the Mexican army defeated the French army in Battle of Puebla in 1862.
Take some time to learn about the Mexican heritage, culture, and pride. Happy Cinco de Mayo!
Remote Learning Day 28. Blab for success. Stick to your schedule and remember, whoever does the work does the learning.
That is for now. Do your personal best when completing your iReady lessons and all of your assignments.
Make sure you are reading every day and writing every day. You have a story to hear and a story to tell.
Don't forget our reach high expectations. We are respectful, we are responsible, and we are in control.
I'm Anthony, and I hope you have a nice day of learning and fun. Bye! So